want to say is we owe these folks an awful lot. The scientists and the people who put this together, the frontline workers, the people who were the ones who actually did the clinical work, it's just amazing. And I wish we had time to take you through the whole hospital to see how busy and incredible you all are.